Humanity and Science. I say, may my humble self, digital priest, Akaju Ruwan. Please, before I continue, subscribe to my YouTube channel, share this video, subscribe, and comment below. On today's topic, I'll be talking about the spiritual benefit of egg, chicken egg. I'm not talking about bed, chicken egg, fowl egg. A lot of us eat egg, we fry egg to eat, we boil egg, we even drink egg raw. We know how to use egg to make herbs and drugs. We know the benefit side and we eat egg, but we don't know the spiritual side. We only know the health benefits and we don't know the spiritual parts of egg. You can use egg to do many things in life. But first of all, before I talk about this health advice, if your hands are not clean, if you partake, if you're an evil person, you partake in charm making, or you do evil, or you've committed all sort of atrocities, please don't practice this spiritual benefit of egg. This is good side of the spiritual side that I would like to talk about today. So the number one benefit is you can use egg to take away death from your life. Inside that egg, that chick inside that egg carries death, carries life, carries sickness, carries health, long life. Everything is that egg contains the good side of life and the bad side of life inside that egg. So when you experience negative forces around you, as an evil force around you, you feel that evil force around you, or you had a nightmare where you are being chased by evil forces to kill you, and you feel that there's death around you. When you wake up in the morning, after taking your alligator pepper to cleanse off negative energy, if you don't know how to use alligator pepper, go to the video I made about alligator pepper and watch it and know the use it, the how to make use of alligator pepper. So back to what I was saying. So after using the alligator pepper to cleanse yourself, you pick your egg. You go outside, you be barefoot. You take the egg, raise it up to the sky, raise it up to the sun. Call on God Almighty. Please, before you, when doing this, use your language dialect to do this. You raise it up to the sky. Call on God Almighty Creator. Greet Him. Thank Him for life. Tell Him your intentions. Ask for forgiveness. Call on Mother Earth. Thank Him also. Call on your Chi, your guardian spirit. Call on all your ancestral forces. Thank them. Tell them your intentions. Let them put an end in what you are about to do. After doing so, you take the egg. You call your name, your full names. It's advisable to call your native names. Call your name that I am standing beneath Mother Earth today, barefoot. I decree. The egg will be close to your mouth. I decree that every spirit of death, every negative force of death hovering around me, I'm using this egg to wave it off from my body. From today, I'm free from death. Death will never locate me. Death will depart from me. I will not die young. Anybody that wish me death, let the person experience death. Anybody that wish me sickness, let the person experience sickness. Anybody that wish me prosperity, let the person experience prosperity. That you are saying this and you are declaring that you will live long and great and grow and you live long till your chi takes you back from this world. Then after saying it, you will take the egg, use it to touch your forehead four times, making declaration of warding off any negative force around you, any spirit of death around you, you are taking it off. You touch your heart, then you touch your hands and you touch your leg. you raise it up, you round it up four times. That four times represents the Igbo four market days. That is the four elemental bodies, elemental forces. After you wave it up four times, you spit on it. You go outside the road or anywhere, or your sink, your plate sink or your toilet sink, anywhere. You break the egg. Then you break the, after breaking the egg, you take water. That everything that is hot in your life should become calm. You take the water and pour it on that spot you broke the egg. Then you leave. You can go and take your bit. By the grace of God, you will be free from death. So that's to take a death away from your life. You can use egg many. You can also use egg to take off spiritual illness away from your body. When you are experiencing sickness and you have gone to different places, different for medical checkup, and they are always saying that there's nothing wrong with you, and you feel that it's spiritual illness, you can take egg and do the same thing, the same way you did it with yourself, use it to ward off death away from your life. That's the same thing. But the different part now is that you say that you are using this egg to take away any sickness from your body, anything illness you have on your body. You are taking this egg to take away any negative sickness, any evil sickness from your body. Then you use it to touch all part of your body, all part of your body. And after saying it, you round it four times. Then you go outside before you go to where people pass, a major road where foot passes. You break it there and turn your back and leave. The last part that we're talking about is using earth to calm your chi, your ancestors, which is the Ndichi, your elemental forces, all the forces that God gives you. You know, when you are not in good terms with these forces, evil tends to befall you because you are not going through the right direction. When you abandon these forces, evil tends to take over your life. They will try to scatter things in your life, not that it makes them evil. No. Because they are trying to do those things, so you go for spiritual consultation to check what is wrong with you, to know that you have been taking a wrong step in your life. So you go back and make the right thing, make things right. So at times your chi, your guardian angel, your ancestral deities, your Ndichi, which is your ancestor, your ancestral deities like Agu, Ngu, Aku, Odom, Aquarium, Oji, Aku, a lot of ancestral deities, Agadimwan, Osisi Ofo. These are ancestral forces that guides and protects you. So when you abandon these forces, you start experiencing setback in life. And when you experience this setback, you get that same egg and do what? You use that egg to calm their spirit down. You go up, you go outside, call on you call on the your chi and your ancestral forces. Any forces or any spirit that is angry at you, that you are using this egg to calm their spirit down. After calming their spirit down, you tell them that you are still a child eating in the mother's womb, that you know nothing, that whatever sins you have, whatever way you've committed sin against them, whatever way you've offended them, let them forgive you. That you're using this egg to calm their spirit down. Then after saying this, you use the egg to touch all part of your body, round it four times, go outside and break it. With that time, you have become free from that. So there are a lot of benefit for egg, spiritual benefit of egg, but I will only talk about these three parts. Maybe next time I will talk about the other benefits. I still remain the digital priest, Akadiri Igbo. I'll see you next time. Please subscribe on my YouTube channel, share and comment. Thank you.